I need to know how to fix iPhone activation lock.
One of the hard parts of activation lock is that it makes it impossible to use a third party or used phone until you get someone to unlock it.
That's why you should have contact information for someone when you buy the phone, other than an email off a trading website and wait to send them money while they mail you the phone.
That's why you should find out if Find My iPhone was turned off before buying or restoring the iPhone.
The intent of the feature is so others can't use the phone.
The downside is that you can't unlock the phone if they didn't turn the info over to you or turn off their user account info tied to the device.
That tells me what can cause it. So how do I get around the iPhone activation lock?
If you want to do a factory unlock via the IMEI code, you need to turn off the Find My iPhone activation lock selection or you won't be able to access it unless you know the prior owner's ID and password.
The problem is you're forgetting it is my phone and has been for ages.
Then you have the Apple ID and passcode. If you had to contact the original owner, you would want to ask for that and ask them to delete your iPhone from their Find My iPhone account.
This is really frustrating. What should I do?
Go to Settings, iCloud, log in with your credentials or original owners, which is true in this case.
That only lets me log in. What do I do next?
Then pick Find My iPhone and turn off the feature. You should then remove the SIM card, power cycle the headset.
That's new. Usually they just say power cycle the device.
Power cycling the headset is like the volume up solution for some locked in an Apple logo loop. Resetting some settings, then connect to iTunes and do a restore to fix whatever bug caused the activation lock.
I've heard there are other solutions I could try.
In 2014, a DLC exploit was found that allowed someone to bypass the iPhone activation lock by adding code to the iTunes running on a computer.
I'm not hacking the iPhone, especially when such hacks nearly guarantee someone else will hack my device or install malware.
If a prior owner had removed the iPhone from their Find My iPhone list, you'd be good to go as soon as you restarted it and did a device setup as new. Since it is your phone, you can do a restore via Find My iPhone and then set up as new.
What else can I try besides that?
If you set it to wipe after 10 failed logins, keep logging in with the wrong info until it resets.
That only works if the user has the right credentials or some issue with the touchscreen isn't preventing it from misreading the inputs for the login.
Go to the Genius Bar at the Apple Store with a receipt proving you bought the phone from them and get their help reactivating it.
And I'll have tried all the basic wipe it remotely and other solutions I could try myself.
Just make sure that if they reset your passcode that you remember it this time, or get a phone that won't think you fat-fingered the password.